honestly, this is genius marketing. Are you guys seeing where I'm going with this? It's honestly not my brightest moment, but hey, someone had to fall for it. But at least there's a lesson to be learned. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today, we are doing a video that's a little bit different from my channel. Today, we're gonna be talking about a product that I think is kind of a scam. You guys can let me know in the comment section and down below if you think it's a scam or not. Some of you may have been smart enough to realize what this product actually was. I told my sister what had happened and she's like, you didn't realize that? And I hadn't, because I had taken the company's word for what the product was selling as, and I was like, oh my gosh, this is the coolest product. But upon further research, I realized this product has been around for a very long time. So if you guys want to know what product I am talking about, then just keep watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and let's jump right on in. If you guys are into self-tanning, I am sure that you have looked for all the tips and tricks to make your tan last longer, not be orange, how to have like a streak-free tan. It's like we're always on the hunt for the perfect self-tanner or products that are gonna make our tan the best. And that's exactly what I was doing when I came across this product that I'm about to be talking about. Sorry if I'm moving my hands weird, I just painted my nails, so I'm like trying not to like hit them off anything. So a few months back, I reviewed the Glow Pro self-tanner and the facial self-tanner, and I really love the products. Now, I'm not throwing this company under the bus. Like, I'm talking about, there's a ton of companies who sell this like specific product, and this is not just for them. Like, I'm not saying they're a bad company. No, I like their products. This is just a product that they sell under a certain name that a lot of other companies do as well, so I'm just trying to make you aware. While I was on their website, I saw a product called a self-tan extender. I was like, that is exactly what I need. I want my self-tans to last as long as possible. So self-tan extender, right up my alley. I need that product right now. Add to cart, got all three products, reviewed the two of them, and I never got around to reviewing the self-tan extender, mostly because I do a lot of self-tan reviews, so I'm not trying to extend that current self-tan that I have on because I'm trying to scrub it off to do another review on a different self-tanner for you guys. But last week, I was like, oh, I really just want to make this tan last longer. I think I was actually wearing the Glow Pro self-tan at the time, so I was like, perfect. Combination. Add them together. I put this product on, and I was just like thinking to myself, like, what kind of caught my attention that this product is the exact same thing as the next product that I'm going to be talking about? Glow Pro Tans separates their self-tanners by the amount of DHA in their products. Like, that's what they're known for. Like, know how much DHA is in your product, and that's how dark you're gonna be. I believe the self-tanner that I reviewed by them was like 14% DHA, which is like supposed to be the highest level of DHA that you can get in a self-tanner, or the amount that your body can absorb, or whatever, some sciencey thing. But I was looking at this bottle right here, which is the Glow Pro 6% DHA tan extending lotion. I'm like, so that's just a lower level DHA, and it's a lotion. Are you guys seeing where I'm going with this? This tan extender is just a gradual self, I'm sorry. Who is texting me? You guys. Just getting to the good part. This tan extender is just a gradual self-tanner. It is the exact same thing as this Bondi Sands gradual self-tanner right here. Now, this is where it gets tricky for me with calling it a scam versus not. Like, I think this is just like rebranding, but is a little bit scammy. Like, if you are new to self-tanners, you're not gonna know that these are the same thing. And I'm gonna be honest, I feel like gradual self-tanners have not been it lately. Like, people are not really buying gradual self-tanners as much. Since a lot of people are no longer self-tanning out in the sun, they want like a darker self-tan, so they're not really going for a gradual one. So I'm wondering, here's my theory. They're not selling it as a gradual self-tanner because people just skimming by. But you say tan extender and people are like, ooh, I want it. Now, this has been going on for years with multiple different products. I mean, a highlighter is essentially just a huge eyeshadow. And there's probably a thousand other things that pop into my mind. You guys can leave other things that are just another version of another product to make you buy it. I'm having a hard time here because I think it's nice to advertise as like a tan extender so that people who aren't new to self-tanners can be like, oh, I can use a gradual self-tan to extend my self-tan. But at the same time, I mean, they got me. I self-tan all the time and I was like, ooh, tan extending lotion, thank you very much. But my sister didn't fall for it. So I don't know. Like, do you get what I'm saying with this? Like, it's just a rebranded product to make people buy it. Now, do gradual self-tanners extend the life of a self-tan? Yes, so it's not a lie. So I guess technically it's like not a scam, but I think it's just like under false pretenses. Like, to be 100% with you, had this been advertised as a gradual self-tanner, I wouldn't have touched it. Like, I don't need that product. I don't think it's overpriced. It's $25. This one right here is $19. How much is in this one? This is 6.76 ounces. Oh, well, actually, this is more than double the amount of product for $19, and this is $25 with half the amount of product, but still. If you like this as a gradual self-tanner, then there you go. But I didn't notice really any color difference. I noticed more color difference with this product right here than I did with this one right here. Now, Glow Pro Tans is very like into explaining their products and stuff. I like the company. Like, so I'm not trying to throw them under the bus. I just feel like I was like duped on this one. I don't really like it. I don't know. I don't wanna like, I don't, you guys, I need you to tell me what you think of this. Like, do you think this is like, honestly, this is genius marketing. Genius marketing. Like, I'm gonna give them that. Any company that's selling something called a tan extender, genius marketing. But I do just, there's just something about it that's not settling completely right with me, maybe because I fell for it. I know this video might seem so like dumb to a lot of people, and I'm sure a lot of people are thinking that I'm like stupid for not understanding that these are the same thing. And maybe you can say that these words are interchangeable, but I don't think tan extender and gradual self-tanner are like interchangeable words. Like, when you buy a gradual self-tanner, it's because you want to self-tan gradually. Versus when I buy like a tan extender, I'm like, oh my gosh, like this is gonna somehow prevent my self-tan from going patchy. I'm like, kind of just make it look how it did from the beginning to add like just a longer extended period of time, like when I shave and all of that. A gradual self-tanner does not actually make a self-tanner not go patchy. Like, with lotion and gradual self-tanners, it helps it keep like that brightness, but if the tan underneath is gonna go patchy, like there's nothing you can do about it, because this gradual self-tan is a lot lighter than the actual self-tanner that I put on. So to me, I was like, oh, this is like a revolutionary product that's gonna make it that my self-tan doesn't start like breaking apart and like just looks amazing from start to finish. Like, it doesn't. Hoping I'm getting my point across to all of you guys, and like, you're not just looking at me like I'm dumb. I mean, I am for falling for it, but honestly, if you were new to self-tanning, would you know the difference? And I feel like I needed to put this video out there for all of you who are new and just kind of catching up on it, because you might buy 1,000 products and guess what? They're the exact same thing. You might have a gradual self-tanner. Oh, also, I'm gonna extend my gradual self-tanner with this tan right here, when really this is the exact same thing that you're using. You see what I'm saying? Now, this video actually popped into my head because of one of you, Christy. You mentioned that a express self-tan, isn't that the same thing as just like using an ultra dark self-tanner and like putting on for less time? Which I am looking into that just to see if there's any ingredient difference between an express self-tan and a regular one. And then when I was using this product last week, I was like, wait, this is kind of like along the same lines. Like, let me look into this. So thank you, Christy, for pointing that out to me. And I'm gonna be looking into it, see if there is any sort of difference between an express and a regular self-tanner. But I honestly think you're right as well. Like, every self-tan is kind of an express self-tan. So thank you for bringing my attention to maybe all of these little different marketing techniques that are happening out there. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Follow my Instagram, it's @KCElizabeth_YT. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.